Hi, I'm Ravindran Raman Kutty, the advisor for the World Youth Foundation, and I'm a Malaysian.
How do you feel about being here at this international conference and moderating the speakers and youth delegates throughout this week-long international conference?
It has been a wonderful experience, especially for me, because I think this is not just me moderating or chairing or learning, but I think it's a wonderful exchange of ideas and a wonderful opportunity to meet young people from 24 countries who have shared their experiences, their knowledge, and their lifestyle or their culture in dealing with this wonderful topic called fighting violence or fighting terrorism. Yeah.
What is your message to the youth delegates?
I think the only message that I would like to share with the youth is conferences, as they say, conferences are only about gathering of a few like-minded people, talking so much, having all the wonderful food, coffee, tea, refreshment, and all the fun. But what happens after? I think the message to everybody is, it's not what you did here, but it's what you're going to take home and practice so that the people of your respective countries will benefit. And as you all know, terrorism is a serious issue. An issue where many governments have failed to control, combat, or even to tone it down. So it's youths like you who's going to make a difference for the world's future. Because terrorism is a very dangerous thing which is happening in a very, very serious manner, whether it's Europe, whether it's America, whether it's Middle East, or whether it's Asia or Central Asia, the issue is a big issue. So it's youths like you who's going to make a difference by learning the techniques, the methods, and also the strategies in not directly combating the issue, but in managing the future generation so that they will not fall into the trap of terrorism. The way forward for this wonderful conference is to ensure that other countries also undertake such activities or such conferences or such events, so that this message that we have come up today, the statement that the conference has come up, will be also done by the respective countries, and the respective countries also ensure that this is followed through so that the word terrorism will be literally wiped out of this world. I know it's impossible, but it's possible if every one of us try. And what we did today in Malaysia is to start the ball rolling. And if every country takes this kind of initiatives around the world, I'm sure we'll make a difference.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.